I think it's great for women to have a swagger. You know, women don't have a swagger. We are not out there trying to toot our own horn. We're not talking about ourselves. It's just not something that women really do that much. And I really want them to have that swagger, and I'm trying to encourage them to have that, so when they go out in the world, they know they can do anything that a man can do.